Have you ever heard of TV rock? Well, it's actually a natural fiber optic material called ulexite. Its fibers are parallel and exhibit total internal reflection. These fibers guide light along its length and basically acts like a natural projector. How cool is that? When a piece of this white fibrous mineral is polished on both sides and placed on a sheet of paper, the words seem to leap to the top of the stone, hence the name TV rock.